but maybe somebody is here today to simply know that their failures don't have to define their life. That the people that told you no, the people that rejected you don't have to define the trajectory of your entire life. That maybe those are the things that happened to you for a reason, and perhaps they could shape your life, not destroy it. Contrary to popular belief, the divorce that you went through does not have to define the trajectory of your life.